I am Dr. Sriram Ramalingam, eye surgeon. I have more than 30 years of experience. I am the medical director of Pradnya Nethralaya, located at Artinagar, Bangalore. Amaurosis Fugax. This is not an eye condition, but basically here the eye gets affected because of some systemic problems. The word Amaurosis Fugax means sudden transient decrease in vision in one or both the eyes. So as I told you all, it is a symptom that affects the eye, but the cause lies elsewhere. So what are the causes of Amaurosis Fugax? This occurs because there is a decrease in blood supply to the eye, that is, the artery that supplies the blood vessel to the eye is affected. The causes may vary. It may be like irregular heartbeats, like a heart problem, diabetes, hypertension, excessive use of drugs, alcohol, increasing age, and smoking. These are the causes which can cause Amaurosis Fugax. Occasionally, the other causes may be in the form of an eye problem like optic neuritis, which leads to a sudden decrease in vision, but this usually does not recover immediately. Amaurosis Fugax means the vision recovers. So, diagnosis is by exclusion, that is, rule out other causes in the eye. If the eye is normal and the visual recovery is total, then one need to investigate what is the cause of the decreased vision. One need to do a complete blood workup, rule out heart and carotid conditions which can lead to this Amaurosis Fugax. Occasionally, even patients with migraine can have these conditions. So Amaurosis Fugax is a symptom of the eye, but the problem lies elsewhere.